I kind of want to stream on Twitch now, so it'll be in the link in the description if you want to go watch me on Twitch.